rolling. So up next, I'm going to bring a young lady by the name of Adele Clarice, and she will do some magic up here. Come out here, Adele. Adele, I know you are not shy. There you go. And she brought her friend with her.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. You all look so lovely tonight. I know we are all here together because we love Africa, and I'm very proud to be an African. And hi to the VIP section. Thank you. And this song is a gospel song personally composed by Vision One, and I'll be doing it with Kobo. Thanks. I went to bed last night, didn't know I will make it this morning. I woke up this morning, trying not to wish I was someone else. Because God loves me, so powerful that I think I'm rich. Lord, you tell me to hold on, and that you will never leave me walk alone. I just want to say thank you for forgiving me all my sins. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for keeping the record of my tears. God knows your feelings and all your frustrations. We know it's sometimes hard, but God always keeps his promises. Lord, ask us to let the light shine upon leading to him. But I know there is no hurt that goes unnoticed by my Jesus. I just want to say thank you, Lord, thank you, Jesus. If I keep singing, I'm gonna cry, but I don't wanna cry. Thank you so much. So right now I'll invite the African Musicians United. Thank you so much for the standing ovation. Thanks. So can you join me on stage, African Musicians United? We actually formed a group of Africans. Like we just want the unity to be seen by all of you present here today. So we came together and we just have to bless you this evening. Thank you so much. Please give it up for this handsome looking artist and beautiful girl.
Yeah.
All right, is everybody feeling good?
Yeah,
we are African musicians who came together for this cause. I am from Kenya. She's from Cameroon. Cameroon, and we have Sierra Leone.
Yeah,
we
Sierra
have Ghana
Leone.
In the house.
Booyah.
And so we have,
and we are family, right?
Yes.
Okay.
So, as I said before, can all the Africans say yeah, yeah, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. We're going to have one song, two song for you. This is a beautiful song from Tanzania and also Kenya, sung by Mama Miriam Makeba. This is Malaika. So tonight we are going to sing this song, remembering the victims of Ebola and knowing that we are all one and we are all together.
Thank you. Could you clap for them again?
Yeah.
What? Free what? Free what? Free. Hooray! Free. Okay. I want us to do this. Everything. Ide.
Ide.
Everything.
Ide.
Ide. Chop.
Ide.
Money.
Ide.
Ebola day!
No way!
Ebola
day. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm just going to confirm that they have another song, ladies and gentlemen. They got the song. I'll be back soon for you.
Thank you. Let's put your hands together and try now.
Come on.
Everybody.
1, 2, 1. If you know this song, it's by Bob Marley.
From West Africa, Ebola kill me people, you don't understand me feeling. Coming from Africa, they don't come up from between now. You don't understand me, don't tell me nothing. Hey, Ebola kill me, my people, every day now. Oh, mama, don't cry, why yo? Why yo?
Why yo? Why yo?
Ebola kick out, so
we done kick out Ebola for Africa.
Oh,
and gentlemen, let's fight Ebola. One love.
Ebola must
thank
go.
You. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ebola has already gone. Put your hands together again for Ebola that is going.
Thank you, guys.
Ebola is already on its way out. Well, I don't want to talk to the gentleman anymore because I am so fascinated with the beauty I see in the house. Ladies, put your hands together for me, please. Gentlemen, don't get jealous for their hands put together for me. Gentlemen, put your hands together for your bro. We are together in this business. Why I said this is because I have the opportunity to call on the most beautiful woman in this house, who could be the most beautiful woman in the world, because they say that the most beautiful woman in the world comes from Africa. Am I right? And even the United States, they say Miss Africa. Is that not the most beautiful woman here? Is she not from Africa? So is she not the most beautiful woman in the world? Now, I'm going to call her here to hug me, then I will celebrate the hug with you all. Please come for a hug. I'll tell you how she feels, okay? These are advantages we have in duty. These are advantages we have on duty. These are the only advantages we do have on duty. Clap for this, please. She will be the one to introduce to you what will be happening next right on the stage. And I'll go backstage enjoying the fact that I'm in the hands of the most beautiful African woman in the United States, Miss Africa from Ethiopia.
Thank you so thank much you for too. That lovely introduction. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, my African brothers and sisters. I'm so honored to be here tonight. I want to thank the organizers for giving me a chance to be up here tonight. This is such a wonderful event. My name is Meryl Woodna. I'm originally from the Horn of Africa, Ethiopia. And I'm the current winner of Miss Africa USA. And I'm working with Miss Africa USA with my nonprofit called Kids First Ethiopia, and where I help kids sending school supplies and helping orphanage kids in Africa. So today, we are here. I will be introducing the next phenomenal women. But I want to let you guys know, although I'm from Ethiopia, although you guys are from Ghana, Kenya, Cameroon, North, South, East, West, you always got to remember, you're African first. You're African first. So that's why we're here today. Ebola is not affecting only Liberia. It's affecting all Africa. So this concerns us. So I'm so honored here to be here tonight to be a part of this event. So let me introduce the next person that will be coming up on stage. It's a phenomenal woman. She's a former chairman of the Montgomery County African Affairs Advisory Group and currently the volunteer at the International Medical Corps. Ladies and gentlemen, please give your hand a round of applause for Josephine Garman.
Thank you so much. Good evening, everyone. So thank you so much for coming out today. This means a lot to us. I'm going to break a little protocol. Ada is expecting me to say something, but I want to tell you a quick story. So a few months ago, Ada had a trip to Cameroon for African Heritage trip. And I told her, I said, Ada, this was so amazing. You have to come to Sierra Leone. And so Ada has been working on a cultural trip to Sierra Leone and went to see Sierra Leone for the first time. She came back and she said, I am so in love with your country. I can't wait to take people back to trace their heritage to Sierra Leone. Unfortunately, this happened. Ada calls me a sister, but she has gone beyond just calling me sister. She has taken this Ebola crisis and made it hers. She has shown me that Ebola is no longer a Sierra Leone problem or Liberia problem or Guinean problem. She made it her problem. She welcomed us and she has created this amazing concert on behalf of Sierra Leone, Liberia, every African here, and showing that Ebola is not just in Sierra Leone. Ebola is a global problem. Thank you, Ada. I am honored to be called your friend and your sister. Thank you. So, I would like you all to please stand just for a few minutes as we remember all the healthcare workers, all the people that we have lost to this terrible disease, and to those who are fighting right now for their lives. Thank you. So International Medical Corps is an organization that I volunteer with. And presently they have 400 staff in Liberia and in Sierra Leone. And they're building emergency clinics for Ebola patients. So far, I know you're all here to have an amazing time and to celebrate life, to fight Ebola. But I also want you to know that if we do not mobilize, if we do not raise our voices and encourage more healthcare workers, especially those from our diaspora, to go back home, we will not be able to fight this deadly disease. This disease knows no boundaries. And somebody called me up a few days ago and told me, Josephine, I'm so glad that your parents are okay. I'm so glad that your brother is okay and everybody's fine. And I told them, no. I have 400 brothers and sisters that have just died. I have children that are there, that are hungry, that are waiting for their family members whilst they are being shunned by communities. We have over 3,000 orphans right now just because of Ebola. Something needs to be done. Our community health workers, our doctors and nurses are being ostracized and stigmatized just for treating Ebola patients. We can do better than that. Your goal here is not only to support financially, but as the gentleman there said, is that we need your moral support. We need you to call home and appeal to people that are there to understand this disease needs more support. We need to eliminate the stigma. We need to show love to our brothers and sisters that are putting their lives out there. Nobody's going to fight Ebola for $2. These nurses and doctors are not working there because of the money. They're there because they love their families, they love their community, and they love our countries. Right now, you're going to see a video for International Medical Corps, the work they're doing. As I said, they're one of the very few organizations right now that are working on the Ebola, directly treating patients. And Ada has made it possible for 100% of the funds that are raised here today to go to nonprofit organizations, including International Medical Corps, that are doing work on the ground. Thank you so much.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we will be doing some other thing while we wait for that video. Lots of Africans in the house, backstage there, you don't know what's happening. I'm the one who knows what's happening. Should I tell you things happening behind me? There is still a lot for you. I just saw the Fulanese. Two guys, when they get on the stage, they are going to put fire right here. Fulanese, they do reggae. I'm their fan. Put your hands together for backstage, please. There's so much going on behind there. I wish you were calling on a singer to come over here, and I promise you, before the end of today, you will get to see that video. I keep my words. Mimba Boo is coming up now.
Hello, hello, hello. You all hungry or what? You're expecting a girl, huh? You're expecting an old man with a gray beard, huh? But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, you didn't wait for the last music. We just want to say thank you to the organizers, and we want to say thank you to all of those who are making things happen in Africa. My name is Togba Port. I'm the manager for Name My Bird. Tonight, we're going to give two CDs so it can be auctioned for whatever amount of money. We want to start with $100. If you don't give $100, you can't do it better. So I'm going to give this to Ada so she can bring it on. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the pleasure to introduce to you one of Liberia's greatest artists. She began singing when she was just 5 years old. She's a legendary singer. She has sung with the likes of Mariam Makeba, Hugh Masekela, James Brown, and many other people. She did Festa 77. Ladies and gentlemen, from the mountains of Nimba County, in the high end of Liberia, please put your hands together and welcome the legendary Nimba Bird.
I'm gonna say, mama sa mama kusa. Mama say mama sa mama kusa. Mama say mama sa mama kusa.
Thank you. There's no room for Ebola. As far as I'm concerned, Ebola has been defeated. All right, people? No room for Ebola.
We won this song in Cameroon. We want to dance Makuza.
Thank you.
We won this video on our TVs in Cameroon. Give it to me. I'll promote it for you.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You can speak to my manager.
Okay. No, your manager should see me. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we go to something else and we're getting to Cameroon just like I was talking about. Oh, the beats there, Manu Dibango, it's the biggest in Africa. It's the biggest in Cameroon. I want to thank Makusa. Michael Jackson did that song and was taken to court. Remember that case? And that song is the remix, yeah. I love it. Put your hands together for this beautiful song. Now, gentlemen, if you may want to leave after we finish here, you can go. But all you beautiful ladies, I want to see you at the after party. I know if you're there, we will be there. There is an after party, please. And gentlemen, I still repeat, if you think you are tired, you can go home. But all you beautiful ladies, I want you at the after party. I'm scared. I wouldn't give you the address so you start going. No, I'm sorry, gentlemen, you don't go. We need you to. Well, coming up next, a group from Cameroon, two boys, the same blood, the same parents. They are the most popular video in that country right now. They come from the same womb, and they have been working together. P-Brothers!
Are we ready?
Namidis.
Are we ready tonight?
Namidis. Rabbi.
Are we having fun tonight? Yeah. Before we perform tonight, I want to remind everyone in here why we're here today. And I want to say thank you all for making time out of your busy schedule to come here today and support a good cause. So give a hand for yourself, everybody. DJ, hold on, DJ, please. Okay. The song we're doing today, we call it Do It Your Way. Do you know why you're here today? Because you're doing it your way. Right? Okay. We are to help our fathers, our sisters, our brothers, aunties in Africa suffering from Ebola. We are at risk, we think we're in America, but we're still at risk because today in D.C., a patient was admitted at the Howard University Hospital with Ebola symptoms, right? So I want to get everyone involved in the process, not everybody coming backstage to do what they have to do. So I want everyone to involve. I'm going to say... Okay, I'm gonna say something and I want everybody to say throw away. Anything I say, you say throw away. We have to throw away Ebola. Throw away, but in Pidgin language, we say throw away. People from Sierra Leone, Cameroon, we say throw away. Throw away. Nah, everybody is not saying throw away. DJ, give me some time, man. DJ, give me some time. DJ, hold on a second, DJ. DJ. I want everyone in here to be part of the project, not everybody coming from behind stage. Ebola, Nakila, throw away. Ebola, Nakila, throw away. Throw away. Okay, DJ, let's do it our way.
Sometimes you don't wanna, yeah. How we survive, I'm here, yeah.
Organizers, because we need to help Africa, we need to help ourselves, and we need to eradicate Ebola. Thank you.
Coming up next is a band. Saha! Okay, no. Please, money first. Money first, please.
Okay. I want to say thank you for Miss Tanzania, Miss USA, for all being here tonight. And then I also want to say that we've gotten a $300 donation from Tufuankom, Dr. Tinkem, and Nafor, Barbara Tinkem, $3. And it's going to go to Doctors Without Borders. Thank you. And then please check your wallet if you missed your Bank of America or Capital One card. There's a card out here, a debit card.
See her for the card, please. Ladies and gentlemen, Sahel, we don't have time.
Yeah, yeah. Is Africa still here tonight? Ooh, that did not sound like an African reaction. Is Africa still here tonight? Are we here to help support the efforts against Ebola? Are we here to show the world that the borders that we have don't really matter when it comes to an issue that's this important? All right. We are Sahel, bringing you music from Senegal, not been represented. Another victim of Ebola, speaking for the rest of the world, speaking for Africa, speaking from the West, speaking from Dakar.
Thank you. boy. Set, set, sister boy. Set, set, doggy. Set, 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 Luna love. What I do know, music, soul world frontier. The peace, best saw ye. Best, 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 best,
on another group, but I remind you there is real-time pain relief there. Everything that will be bought there at real-time pain relief tonight will be going to Africa for those suffering from the Ebola Wahala. Some other group is coming up next year, ladies and gentlemen. Another group, I say, would you believe that I got so much into the song that I forgot what is coming up next? Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, what is it that is coming up next? Do you know what is coming up next? I forgot what is coming up next. I got so much into the song. But, we have another great singer. You thought I were pretending it was true. Amantep! Put your hands together for Amantep. Amantep from the Basalands of Cameroon. Yakban man. One love. It's another life one.
Thank you, everyone. My name is Armand Ntep. I'm from Cameroon. And I know why I'm here, and you know why you're here. I hate Ebola. That's my song. I'm going to sing in Bassa. Let me introduce you to you, ladies and gentlemen. On saxophone, my great and old friend, Al Williams. Kobo on guitar, from Cameroon. Tosin, from Nigeria.
Ebola non me bore. On long time time. Ebola non bonky well. Nuki. Ebola non me bore. Ebola, Ebola, non me bore. Mango, Ebola, oh, oh, oh. Ebola, Ebola non me bore iki iki oh me bong le la idi. Oh, non me bore. Ebola non me bore. Ebola non me bore. Cholo cho. Ebola non me bore. Ebola, Ebola, bom de la bekeni. Inyuki, inyuki, Ebola. Inyuki, inyuki.
Thank you, thank you. Williams, ladies and gentlemen. From Nigeria. Thank you so much. I'm proud to be a Cameroonian. Next coming up on stage is Shelly Baby from Sierra Leone. Please come with her fast. We're almost losing time.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is your boy Shady, representing Sierra Leone, you know. Ebola must go, you know. Ebola must go. Calling on Menace the General. Yo, Cool J in the house, you know. Respect, famous. This one blender for now, this alone, the way I would have festival, and I saw one blender for on a stage because.
104 Somos Salaman inside the building right now.
Hey, all African, they are Creole. They bend Ben and no more about self.
But they understand, eh?
Yeah,
but you both Salaman and almost in South Supos, more you know.
Yes, I represent Sierra Leone.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, Shady. Drop the thing, man.
No,
drop
Shady,
the thing.
All
right, select up, give me the tune, give me the tune. Yes, I love to do the last one. I love to do the last one. But when I first see, I love to do it. Yo, we go.
Shady baby, now go fly up for you.
Love me.
up on you, my baby, no way.
Get up, Shady.
Let them beat me with barbed wire. I don't go run away and I dey go dey. Say me I no get fuck you. Yeah. Baby, I go beat you na farm, I go sell out for you. Say I no go married you. Yeah. Baby, na fuck all the extra money, let me make you me. You love the host, kill you find more to cut to give up. Get my give me my toe to cut. Should they better say me that the number one? You know my body still have a tin up around Ken.
Do the thing, man. Do the thing. The lyrics, man. I
See you guys.
Much
Ebola
love, much
must. Ebola must.
Go.
Wallah, go. Africa.
Thank you, thank you. We have just two more songs to go. And before we get to the big star, Chakamala, who is, of course, to sit on it, I've been asked to introduce Famous. Famous, come over. Then after this, we get a big African star with an African style. Famous is also from Sierra Leone. Famous, please come over.
See.
The band
see.
Is already getting ready for our big hero for tonight.
Are you feeling Irish? African people, let me hear you say, ooh-hoo. Now the way you give me this love, can I make a day? The way you show me this love, can I make a day? Let's go, well. You can give me too much, can I make a day too, well. You can give me tonight I'm here to kick Ebola out of Africa. I'm here to perform, but in me, I'm sad because I'm from Sierra Leone. And you know, Ebola is destroying and killing my people at the moment. And I'm here to help to kick Ebola out of Africa. So let's all come together, swan, and sing this song. Just listen. One love. Sing with me. One heart. Let's get together and sing it with me one more time. One love, everybody, one love. Come on. Let's get together and feel our African people sing it with me. Let me hear your voice. Everybody, let's get together and feel alright, yeah. This Famous, now I'm gonna take you to the Africa style, Sierra Leonean style. Are you ready to dance? Famous.
Brown hair. Come on, y'all. Love that.
Now you meet her. If I don't eat, you don't go eat, girl. If I don't sleep, you don't go sleep, girl. Come on, don't do one for left me, man. Mommy, don't do one for left me, man. If I don't get you, go there be a me. Where we don't cook, we go cook la fidi, yeah. Papa done one for left in there. Money done one for left in there. I say.
Hey!
This time I story about a girl I love her most. She love me most, but things can change. Love me done this and money done that woman go. I love kiss with you like a sugar. Money day, we don't go tired. Open up the holy pass. Then we love them, we go relentless. Massa.
Imagine I give you my 10,000 every day.
Then the baby is going to the 10,000 for the money. Ask up or done. Love done. Now you meet her. If I don't eat, you don't go eat, girl. If I don't sleep, you don't go sleep, girl. Fuck up, but I'm done, you want for left me back. Mommy, don't do me, want for left me back. If I don't get you, go there be a me.
Sure.
Where we don't cook, we go cook the lap with you.
Come on.
Fuck up, but I'm done, you want for left me back.
Ay, 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 ay.
Mommy, don't do me, want for left me back.
See, are you feeling that way? Why yo?
Come on, don't love will go. Come on, don't love will go. Come on, don't love will go. Love will go.
Arriba, arriba.
Come on, don't love will go. Come on, don't love will go. Come on, don't love will go.
Come on.
Well, money day, DJ, that's end the money day.
jollof. Tuesday salad.
Ketchup.
Wednesday kalkanga. Thursday chips. Friday na noon. Saturday fufu. Sunday no water.
But some money there, it don't there.
Watch out!
Don't let me. Where I want to jump?
No, no, no,
no, no, no.
Yeah. Oh my God! Oh Lord!
Riva!
Hey. How you be say?
If I don't eat, you not go eat, girl.
If I don't get sick, go there be a me.
Where we not cook, we go to the lafidia.
Le 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 le.
Arriba ta.
Come on down the level.
Make some noise. Yes, I.
I love you, old famous yes, West Africa.
Yeah.
So, all your musician from West Africa.
Ebola must
go. Ebola must throw. Lord of mercy.
Yes,
famous. Thank you very much.
We now call on Sheikh. I can't pronounce the rest of the name, but he is the African that was supposed to finish it tonight. I have watched him on TV in Africa, and today I'll be watching him live here. Sheikh is the most important here, that's why he's ending the concert. He's the pure African here in his rhythms, by age and personality, and that's why we go there now. Somewhere towards the end of his song, we'll be calling on the rest of the other artists to join Sheikh on stage so we could build a family picture. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Sheikh, take it over from me. Thank you.
Good evening, guys. Once again, we're happy to be here. This is Sheikh Amala's man. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for the International Grammy. International career from Mali, the Grammy nominee, Sheikh Amala Jabate. Yes, yes, yes. On behalf of Sheikh Amala Jabate, as you guys can see, give a big shout out to Elaine and Jeff with the real-time pain relief. They have a find the relief for diabetes. You guys should grab some. And any kind of chronic pain, back pain, whatever pain it is, the solution is right there. Make sure you grab some. Also, on behalf of Sheikh Mala, we want to thank the Governor Secretary Linda for the tremendous effort you guys have done. Of course, the State Department of Maryland, John, is in the building. Shout out to you. And last but not least, of course, the Ambassador of Central Africa is also here with us. Thank you for everything you guys are doing. Nene from Senegal and Aida, of course, who put this event together. Give a round of applause for the whole team that put this event together, please. Ada as well. Of course, Ebe Sila from Guinea. That's the future president from Guinea. Give a round of applause, please. And last but not least, you guys are wonderful. Thank you very much for being here. And once again, this is Sheikh Amala. We want to thank everybody for being here and for all the great, tremendous job you have done, all the contribution. We appreciate you. And once again, let's kick Ebola from Africa. Before we start, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for the International Grammy, the International Griot from Mali, the Grammy nominee, Sheikh Amala Jabate, the Street Griot Band.
Thank you. good. Thank you. How's everybody doing? Okay, so we're so happy tonight to be here. We'd like to thank all of you. Galis is my rapper, and we very, very happy to be here tonight. This sickness in Africa, we're looking for the solution for the sickness. It's very, very serious. I'm griot for, it's not only Mali now. People say I'm from everywhere. And I just came from big tour to all the world. But I work with Ada. Ada is from Cameroon. But to have a good idea to put together this event is Ada, Nene, and Pierre, and Mohammed. I don't know Mohammed nickname. Everybody calls something. I all the time forget. But Ada, you guys put your hand together for Ada. It's very, very important. And put your hand together for all the band come tonight for this event. And we like to thank the State Department for Maryland, John. John was here. Everybody see him tonight here. That's big things for Africa. God bless him. Put your hand together for John. And Linda, she's the secretary of the governor of Maryland. She's here with us tonight. Put your hand together, please. And also my friend Nene, she's from Senegal. But we both doing things. And I like to thank all the miss. They do everything. And the DJ, the MC tonight, everybody do very, very good. But I'm the uncle, the daddy, the grandfather, I don't know. Now I'm coming to the stage with my band, Sunny Jolie. Itu Senegal, Steve, Rob Colton, solo guitar, and Galis, and also Lynette. Okay, we're so happy. But I have my business over there. You guys see my big picture over there, right? We find a solution for the diabetes. Africa, we have a lot of problems. We need to support this culture and support our business. Thank you. And you put your hand together for Nene Senegal. I don't know where she's. And George Colline here tonight. She left? I left George Colline, no? The Voice of America. Okay, thank you for everybody to be here. And I'd like to thank Gail and Mark and, you know, Mary from Baltimore. Thank you very much. The first song we're gonna play, we call Takamba. Nice dance. Yeah, because a lot of things go on. I have my nephew here, the number one djembe player, Maleri. Put your hand together for Maleri. And don't forget Los Angeles. Yeah, people came from Los Angeles, do a lot of things. Miami, Peter, come from Miami. This thing, we work together a lot. You know, thank you. And yeah, you ready? You guys ready? Okay, my power come from you, eh? Okay? Oniwa, Sunny, say something.
You happy to be here?
Very happy. Thank you.
Robu Idanama. Robu
Idanama. Robu Idanama.
Sani Idanama. Sani Idanama.
Sani Idanama. Sani Idanama.
Idu Idanama. Idu Senegal.
Idu Idanama. Idu Idanama.
Galisi Idanama. Galisi Jalo. Idanama,
Idanama, Idanama,
Maleri Idanama, Maleri Jeme,
Maleri
Idanama, Maleri Cameroon, Ada Idanama, Ade Cameroon. Senegal, Centrafrique, Idanama, Ambassador Gal, Centrafrique, La Guinée, Idanama, Mali, Idanama, Cameroun, Idanama, Nigeria, Idanama.
Put your hands up, hey, 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 hey,
yeah.
Africa. Oliver. Ada, I want to Ada here, please. Ada from Cameroon, put your hand together for Ada. She's the one have a big initiative to put together all these things. Nene Zoli. Ada, 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 Cameroon. Put your hand together for Ada Zoli. Put your hand together for Ada. I'm sorry, Rob. Thank you, all of you. Okay, the reason I call Ada to this stage, she been working very hard. I know everybody work hard, but she doing a lot with me from the phone. And from meeting many, many places different, we put together this event. Very important to call him to say what she think about Ebola and what she think American people can help us for this event, for this sickness. That's because I call her. I want her to, she can say something before we bring everybody to the stage. Thank you.
I want to thank everybody again for coming. This has been an incredible journey. For those of you that know how to do events, this event started 3 weeks ago with a phone call. Yeah? 3 weeks ago. So I think we've done an incredible job in the time that we had. And I'd like to thank my partners, Pierre and Franco, for helping through this, and Nene, without you, I don't know where we would be right now. Thank you so much, Nene, and everybody else that helped. And thank you, Valère. Every time, every other minute, it was Valère this, Valère that, Valère this. Thank you so much, Valère. Yeah, I said Pierre already. And Pierre and Chic and Chic. And Sheikh Hamala. Because every time it was Sheikh Hamala, we're going to Sheikh Hamala. And a big, big, big thank you to Bosa and Tom, Rob, because really, we could never have had the opportunity to meet without BOSA, and BOSA has become our home. Thank you so much for allowing us to do that. This is how I say it. We Africans came together and we did an awareness campaign for Ebola. Now it's time for the American public. We are bringing it to you now. We've done our part. We feel like everybody else needs to join us. So we're just hoping this is the beginning of something that we continue on. And then before we continue, real quick, I'd like to say that Life Depict, the studio, the photographers, I want to thank you so much because they gave their time, they gave their craft pro bono, and they gave us an extra $200 today. So thank you so much. And then the table, and then, of course, you gave 200. Yes, very much. Thank you so much. And the Fillmore, Jackie and Chris and the whole staff, thank you so much for your help and your support. I hope I don't forget anybody. And then Sheikh Hamala and the band. They're awesome. Thank you.
Put your hand together for Ada Jolie. Cameroon, Peter, où est mon frère Valère là? Valère, infatigable, Valère. Et je vais vous dire quand même d'applaudir pour le jeune homme qui est venu de San Francisco. I just came from San Francisco, de Miami. Put your hand together for Valère. Il a Hey, non, Pierre. Moi, j'oublie le nom de Pierre chaque fois parce qu'il n'a pas donné l'argent au griot. S'il donne l'argent, je ne vais jamais oublier. Valère m'a donné beaucoup d'argent. Donc, we here tonight, and this guy, put your hand together again. Je ne connais pas ton nom.
Franco.
C'est le grand Franco ou bien c'est. Depuis Dallas. Oh, Texas. Oh, tu vois, ce soir, on en aimerait ici. Même il y a Zambie même. Zambie, Mohamed. Ah, Mohamed. Je ne connais pas son surnom là. Koji.
Cozy.
Yes. we just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And, you know, it has been a long journey. We are happy that the show has been great. You know, if you didn't like it, come and see us. If you liked it or you loved it, go and tell others. We want to take it to the road. We want you guys to be part of it. Please go on Facebook, like our pages. You know, we have Ada Brown, Franco Funga. So he's not gonna stop here. It's not going to stop in Silver Spring. We are not going to stop until Ebola is out of Africa. Am I right? We're not going to stop until Ebola is out of Africa. And now we have Ebola in America. That's what they said. So we have to stop until Ebola gets out of this world.
I have just one word. All the musicians that have come here tonight, they paid their flight, paid their hotels, they did everything pro bono. Let's give them a hand. Thank you. We just want to tell all the artists who have performed here tonight that we do not take your talent for granted. We do appreciate it. And we hope that when we take Ebola on the road, that many more talented people will come on board, give their voice, so we can stop. Can we kick Ebola? Thank you.
We're going to Pittsburgh, California, Los Angeles, and San Francisco. We're going to New York, Houston, Atlanta, North Carolina, Florida. We are coming for y'all. Ebola must go.
Okay. We're so happy. Also, okay, so when I start the song, I really want to, after 1 minute, I want to invite all the artists tonight. You already see some big artists in the stage. This guy is from Cameroon, but I told everyone he's from Mali. Armon Tech, put your hand together for Armon. Armon actually been all the war. Eh? He's a big artist. We've been to work a long time. But any music you play, Armon, I feel. I'm very happy. This big artist here. Armon, say hello to people. And what do you think for the Ebola?
That's why we're here tonight. You got to boost out the Ebola from Africa.
Thank you. The song we're going to sing, Ebola is no good, right? Ebola is no good. Thank you. Okay, from Mali, we're going to all Africa. On y va. Okay, we need all the artists on the stage. Thank you.
Micheline.
Thank you.
mama cry, why yo yo, why yo yo yo, whoa whoa whoa. My children dying every day now. Lord, Lord, help us all now. This war we not here forever. Who has